Did you know that you can customize your WebLink home screen? Simply go to the apps tab of the WebLink host app, and here you'll see all of the apps in the order that they're presented on the WebLink home screen. Music, calendar, cast, these are the orders that they're gonna be displayed, but you can actually grab the three little lines here and then move it around. So drag and drop to the position where you wanna have the applications that are more convenient for you. In addition to that, some of these apps, so I'll move the music player back to the top because that's my favorite app. See the screen widgets. So some of these apps have different widget sizes. So this is no widget. You can change it to a medium widget where you can have some basic controls like skip, play, pause, and you can make it large as well. So the large version has your metadata and album art that you can now control your music directly from there. You can also turn off the applications if you don't want them to show on your home screen using this toggle here as well. So that'll completely remove it from your WebLink home screen, or you could turn that back on. Go ahead and play with it and check it out and customize your home screen.